If you're using more than one Kelvin in the same vicinity, it's important to know which receiver base is paired with which clip. Inside the instruction manual, you'll find a small sticker sheet with corresponding colour stickers. Take the small sticker and place it in the indent on the receiver clip. The larger sticker then is placed on the back of the receiver base. This allows you to easily identify which bottle is corresponding with which receiver base.